Welcome, sir.
Sir.
Hello, hi, welcome. I could just about...
Finally, where have you been?
Sorry, streets are insane.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
So.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom reported at the reception desk.
Insists on shaking hands with everybody.
Please go to the reception desk.
That is Klaus Strandberg, most wanted man in Morocco.
Conserve energy.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't... Say, I...
Check it out.
Naturally. Wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, I don't see anything suspicious.
Thank you, I'm not in.
Capital, you made it. Come on in. Come in, good. Pam Kingsley, a pleasure. I watch your show all the time. You're even more lovely in the flesh. And this is...
Tyler Clark, producer. And this is our cameraman, Finley.
Tyler and Finley. Splendid. Well, let's do this, shall we? Where do you want me? The light is nice over here. Not that I want to tell you boys how to do your jobs, good heavens.
Well, right here is fine, Mr. Strandberg. Sit down, make yourself comfortable, and we'll be ready in no time.
Oh, no, no, please, please. Call me Klaus.
Okay, I think we're set.
Camera
roll. When you're ready. Hey, when you got a sec, think you could do something about the lights? Upstairs somewhere? Thanks, bud.
Access to the consulate and first row seats for the interview. Nicely done, 47.
Touch the ground, this kicks. These last few weeks.
Mr. Strandberg, for the last 7 years, you have been the CEO of AMB, the biggest private bank in Morocco. 3 weeks ago, the police showed up on your doorstep and you were arrested for billions of dollars in misappropriation.
Such were the charges, yes.
Do you have any explanation to these accusations?
Well, I can only conclude that the Moroccan authorities must have misunderstood their own legislation.
None of those transactions were illegal. Everything was done in strict accordance with Moroccan law. Now, you might call it a loophole. You might call it
Next up, Reza Zeidan.
They're here, all right? Biding their time. They're waiting for an opportunity just like this.
Hey, what the hell? Who threw that?
Hey, buddy, you dropped something. Hey, that is not a toy.
Cherry Blossom.
God damn it! I don't have time for this nonsense. I'm in the middle of a military operation. Very well. I will be there as fast as I can.
Oh, no.
Ever heard the expression, truth is stranger than fiction?
Okay, what's the... Command, we got a situation.
That is General Reza Zedan, Keeper of the Peace.
Stronger! Where are you, man?
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Command.